And developing tonight in Elizabeth City, a 20-year-old is charged with murder after a man is found dead. Gabriel Sellers is locked up for the death of 42-year-old David Geyer. Police say this happened around 9:15 at Chappelle Garden Drive. The cause of death has not been released. The police department is still putting together the chain of events.